you take biomass, such as plant cell walls, it could be corn stover, which is, you know, their stalks and leaves and the corn cobs, any agricultural debris, and we treat it in a combination of ways. There are a lot of different potential ways to treat it, but typically, eventually you treat it with enzymes that can break down all of these bonds, and they create this very complex mixture that's composed of lots and lots of free sugars, but also all the other stuff that was originally in that plant biomass. And that includes the lignin, which can be broken down to differing extents. It can contain, there's a lot of protein in corn stover and that gets broken down. There's actually a lot of ash and a lot of mineral salts that end up in there. Some plants like rice have a lot of silica that ends up in there. And then you have all the free sugars, and the free sugars are often not broken, well, the polysaccharides are often not broken down all the way, so there's so-called oligosaccharides and fragments. And that stuff, that soup, collectively is called hydrolysate. And it's got a lot of good stuff in it, like glucose. It's also got a lot of bad stuff in it, like lignin and salts and things that are a problem for the downstream processing steps.